Once in a while, society comes across a child who has grown up in severe isolation, with virtually no human contact.